Developing this morning, Aurora is close to having full staff for its mental health crisis response teams.
And as Lisa D'Souza explains, the team responds to certain low-level 911 calls. Lisa, it sounds like it's been successful.
Yeah, that's what leaders say. They say they are now just one position away from being at full staff, which of course is huge. And just like you said, they're really kind of boasting some success at this point. They say, well, they respond to 911 calls that are considered to be low level mental health issues. And they say things are going well. So far, they have never once needed to call police for backup when responding to these calls. So here's a bit more about the program in case you're unfamiliar. So it's a relatively new program. It actually started in 2018. Its mobile response team was put together in 2021. However, a lot of the calls that they do respond to are things such as suicidal thoughts. We know the mobile response team is staffed with UC Health mental health clinicians. They operate 7 days a week. Last year, that one unit team fielding about 500 calls.
To be able to come back a week later after you interact with them and they're like, oh my God, I got a job. Oh my gosh, like me and my family are doing so much better. My kid doesn't want to kill themselves anymore. All of these things, you can see the change.
Yeah, really powerful to hear there. Last year, we know the mobile team was able to help the police department's workload significantly as well. When you picture them responding to hundreds of calls, we also know that they received more than 100 referrals from traditional police response. So program leaders say they'd really like to see this program expand to potentially be a two-unit team. Of course, if that happens, we'll be on top of it. Live in Aurora, Lisa D'Souza, Fox 31.
All right. Thank you, Lisa, for those updates. Appreciate it.